I can play back in. Wait, who's the top? You guys know Nike? Yeah, we've been in the same clan for what, 2 years now?
Alright, yo, I'm including my audio now, so we're over here.
I think Boo and Blue gonna be up top, right?
Yeah, I know. That's why you, Dwayne, and Cryo are going to race me up the court on transition defense.
Oh, Bo Nose. Can I just call you Nose or 91? Okay.
I just called Nose.
Yeah, Nose. Blue Nose. That's good.
Bo Nose. That's Joe Nose ripoff,
man. Man, we're all like these randoms, bro. For it to take this long, we're gonna get a full team of randoms. Where the fuck are all these rooks at? At least on Christmas it'll be sick. During like around Christmas time when everyone's getting their consoles and their 2Ks, we're gonna see quick games. That's why I'm out here right now. It's gonna be quick games by then.
Yes, sir.
Community hit rock bottom. Everyone's a 99 but us. Just kidding. Here we are. I know, I gotta go to 99 though, that was just teasing. Yeah bro, it's a knockdown. Knock dizzle for shizzle. Hold the drizzle. Just rains. When it rains, it pours. Yep, Dwayne already knows that my icon always geeks out, but he already knows where I'm at.
Yep. And can everybody include the audio into the party chat for the stream? Greatly appreciated.
Oh, the center looks pretty intimidating.
All you gotta do is check the box at the top of the party chat.
What I got?
Let me know if you need one. What's good, Woo? How you been, bro? How's your turkey day?
Are y'all happy Thanksgiving, man?
Yeah, happy turkey day, bro. I got bottom left.
God damn!
Oh, where's our defense, bro?
It's all good. Bro. That was just the first possession, man.
Cut straight through, Cryo. Cryo, that's
top
your corner, bro.
Top right, man.
I was trying to set up earlier.
Bro, 80% is crazy.
I should have jumped.
Cut through, Cryo. I mistimed it.
I should have jumped again. It's literally a matter of me not jumping because I use the stick so much.
Cut through, Crow.
Good pass.
Dessert.
Oh, fuck. Bro, I thought you were behind me, Blue. Or Dwayne, because you and Ben look kind of similar. I thought you were behind me, Dwayne. I literally thought you were right there.
I changed the hair color. Cut through, big. LT. I
forgot that I'm not LT, so sorry.
Oh, I thought that was you. Cut, why? Oh.
It's all good.
So who's LT? I'm trying to figure out.
Yeah, I know, right at the beginning of the game, I was like, Dwayne always knows that my icon's geeked out, so let's look at the start menu quick. Hold up. The looks to me like you knows is most definitely...
I'm LT.
The LT. I was looking at the scoreboard when I got dotted right there. That was a dot in his ass. The fucking dunked on, rat.
It's like to see, bro. I got left. Man, I was slow.
That's all it is, overloaded.
Cut through B. That corner keeps dropping.
Mm-hmm. My bad, bad pass.
It's all good. That's what he's trying to do. I was gonna throw the oop, but I don't know who could dunk.
I got Hall of Fame. Aerial. Nope.
Okay, that's icon. LT? That's LT? Okay.
Yeah, LT.
So LT and B could dunk.
Pass. I can dunk too. You should already know that about me.
Ah!
It's midi.
I just icon ate that, but it wouldn't
cut for the oop.
Hey.
I was a little nervous throwing it.
Oh, I thought he was throwing it. I'm there. That's out.
Good pick up.
Cut B.
Thanks.
How are you?
But I'll talk to you.
I just icon A. You got it. What's going the fuck on? Like, what the fuck's going on? I pressed icon A.
Gotcha.
Out of bounds.
Best pass, Alex.
Right here in front of you. Cut, X.
Shot that if they were closing out on me too, G.
Honestly, I shouldn't have even shot that.
Cut B. I got bottom left.
That's out.
Jump.
My fault.
It's all good.
Your take.
Shifted the oop, but...
Corner. Good jump.
Cut LT. Oh shit, that's on me. Good save.
Good pick up. Ooh.
I'm here. Rips. Smashing. Yep, cut wire.
Good pass.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'm gonna make sure everybody eat. That's for sure.
That pass went right over my back.
Cut LT. Postman technician gotta be raised. Yep. Stay ready, why?
That's tough.
I'm here.
Got top.
Better. I got left.
Should have jumped.
Cut B. Shit, that was you, LT.
Oh, that should have missed you.
Shit, all the way. Nope, stay back. What the? I tried to call timeout.
Good day.
Oh, things are roll.
Dang, I tried to hit KG.
Fuck, she hit the corner. Damn! I'm talking about Kendrick.
Shepard Owens is now. Right to me. Thank you. Thank you.
Oh, one more on that. It was my fault.
Probably. I got bottom left. Getting lucky, bro. Hey, cut. Damn, that boy's wrapping around you. Send paint.
Slightly late, dude. This is tough. Look at my jaw versus that guy's jaw. He's got a baby face compared to my big motherfucking jawline.
Is that a face scan or no?
Nah.
He said, is that a face scan?
Nah, does nobody have their audio included?
Cut X.
I do.
Cut X. Damn, what the? Bro! Nobody knows. Who's X?
Slightly late, that's three slightly late, dude. That's in my brain. I mean, I'm literally hearing you say cut X three times, and that's enough for me to take someone's cut. If you don't hit me, that's on you, dude.
I got you. Shit. Oh, it's okay. You can't hear me?
They can't.
Okay, in the stream. Got another game now.
Dang.
That's a good pass. Wow. Don't get no elevation. Let's go.
I can hear way down.
I'm gonna start scoring this half. Pick and pop, KG. On left wing. Fuck! Yeah, fuck it, why?
I should. Let me get out the way.
Steamer. Damn. So much movement. Cut LB.
That's a steal.
Oh shit, I got the corner.
I jumped too early.
Cut B. One more.
That's my fault.
Cutting.
I didn't mean to shoot that, bro.
God.
I swear to God, I did. Like, my jumper's so quick, bro, that it literally leaves me without a pump fake almost. Like, that's crazy.
Dang. I got an 83. I also have an 83.
Yeah. I don't have 83.
I know the struggle. This one was cheeky. That's fair. I put my 99 on Stu. KG doing dumb jumping jacks.
Once I jumped by accident, I had to keep going. I was out of position like crazy.
That shit was crazy. Yeah, that did kind of little.
All right, I should have jumped again, bro. You got me fucked up though. Saying the paint sweet, bro. I already have two blocks. Damn near double double. That's what I'm saying, bro. I'm shitting on you, bro. I got three steals.
I gotta be quiet.
In the paint. Everything's done in the paint.
Cut LT. Good IQ. Knew exactly what I was gonna call.
We'll probably get a playmaking badge, Jay Green.
Mm-hmm. Should have reached for that, but I'm here.
Bro.
Let's go.
Steal, please.
Ready?
But I shot.
Playmaking badge for what, game, KG?
I shot in the ass.
Cut.
Game.
Oh, X. There you go. Okay. Shouldn't have called another cut since he follows you. Okay. Say he's a child.
But yeah, yo, three blocks. I'm coming in hard as a center.
Yeah, you had a corner wide open, crap. Put him in the throw. Yeah. Cut LT. I'll cut Y. Need badges though. fucked up.
I need shooting badges, dude. Shooting badges.
Hey, you're good. You don't have to step up on that. I'm trying to bait him to pass it.
I bet. Just pick and pop then. Why? Okay. Mr. Dunker.
Thank you. I should have jumped. Man said, let me get that right back.
Cubby. Full spin.
I double X'd into the game. I had low defense consistency going into that.
Say it again. Nope. Cut B. On me, bro.
Girl, like, everybody's on me.
He was here.
Well, this should have been a seal, I'm not gonna lie.
That was sweet. That was sweet for him.
Like a McFlurry out this bit.
I don't know, yo, Dwayne and Crowd, do you guys have off-ball pest on? Because I'm pretty sure they just walked right through you guys and then got a free lane.
I have it on. It's that one dude, to be honest. The slasher.
Yeah, as a back end corner lock, you gotta always have on off-ball to be elitist. I know, just playing the role that you're given or playing the role that you have to do because it's the only one available, you know?
Cut why?
I sold.
Mm-hmm.
Dang.
Try to get Dwayne his double double, yo. Dwayne, try to get a couple more buckets quick, yo.
Okay.
Yo, Dwayne, you got literally a possession if I can foul him. Oh, I was holding select, trying to get it. They're literally in the bonus. Is it us or them? I just foul him, bro. You need to keep fouling until they give up the ball, yo. I don't give a fuck. Get the win no matter what. Try to get Dwayne the dub. Look at that, get another fucking block on my list.
Icon A?
Oh wait, you got the block, you took that shit.
Oh!
Little icon is a shizzle, alright, well, fuck it then.
I'm actually cool.
Just gonna lose my A- for nothing. Y'all ain't even gonna pass in the ball.
Icon A, there you go.
No, I got you, bro.
Good shit, y'all.
GG's.
26.
That was my first game. I had to go to the dispensary today, Dwayne. It's crazy, yo. My bad, Kyle. You went 26-1?
Yeah, because I don't have much rebounding. I'm a shooting guard.
Oh yeah, you did have 26 buckets, Kyle.
That build's a monster.
Yo, Blue, you leveled up too, G. Good shit. I'm telling you, Blue, we got 8 days, G.
I'm one game off a goat.
Last four levels.
One game
off
goat.
That is sexy.
Nice, Jacob.
I got no shooting XP that game because I was bricking like crazy.
What are you, 65 overall now?
I got the finishing and playmaking badge to put on.
Hey, I'll call if I hop out real quick so I can put on this XP comb.
Oh yeah, no problem, buddy, no problem, man.
Hit that level 40, bro.
See.
So what y'all think about me getting on big?
Bro, literally,
honestly,
fam,
I think
don't
I need
have
you on that on that
it's
same build.
It's not even necessary, fam, because the other build is literally has no badges.
I don't know, bro. We're
you
doing
really
fun
like
go, this.
Like, what
I don't
is it?
Think
it's a
need...
Thursday night. That means tomorrow I'll play on that Friday night special with you, and you'll get double badge XP. How do you like that, crowd? Tomorrow night I'll play with you in the rec or in the park for that double badge XP.
I work.
You work on Friday nights?
It's Black Friday. I work at Best Buy.
Yes. Oh fuck, at least you get double money though. I swear if you work on a holiday,
so
you get double money.
Let me know when y'all are on the door, so I'm put on the 6P cone.
Coming to the door right now. But yeah, I swear if in Canada, if you work on a holiday, you get your pay times 1.5. So I mean, it's not necessarily doubled, but you get a percentage plus. Are you sure that's not how it is? Well, where are you at in the States?
Jersey.
Yeah, man. Usually it's I get on holiday, on the actual holiday day. If I have to go in, I work in the chemical plants. I'm a superintendent. If I have to go in, it's double time and a half. So I get paid for my holiday and then I get double time.
Yeah, I don't even know why I said 1.5. I'm pretty sure what I was taught was 2.5.
Wait, Cryo, what should I do?
Well, what you do is you're going to get paid for your holiday, and then you're going to get paid overtime.
Yeah, hop on.
Yeah, I had to learn that shit in my civics and my careers course.
Hey, go ahead. Put it.
I don't know.
Holiday pay.
Should be good money tomorrow then if you're getting that work in on the holiday. Or Black Friday is not a holiday, is it? Is it a holiday? I thought it's just a really good discount day.
Employees have paid holidays.
I can't remember the day. I can't remember why Black Friday is called even Black Friday. I'm gonna have to do some research, y'all. At some point. I'm Canadian, so. Got spare time galore.
Yo.
You're basically you'll get paid for the holiday, so that's straight time on the holiday, and then you'll get paid overtime for the rest of your time that you're
then.
Yeah. You just gotta race me
to the
net every time.
Shit, corner.
Yeah, true.
Pass.
They were thinking I was retarded because I was sitting there holding a pick for nobody, but I was spotting up.
Oh yeah, if you guys are open too, feel free to call your icon. Pat LT.
Yo, my dude's AFK, bro.
Who's that? Who's saying that?
Blue.
That's Blue.
Icon what?
X, I think. X.
Shit. Time. Cut X. X.
I thought we were on defense for a second. I'm sorry.
Why you not cutting, bro?
Because he was cutting. No, he was cutting.
No, I was just in the paint on defense. I thought we were on defense.
Yeah,
for a second.
No.
Shot.
He cut and then they were leaving me open, so I kind of just hit on the two, and then I cut and took the two.
Cubby.
Money.
Shut up.
I should have jumped. That's just how
it is. You can't put your hands up. That hands up thing is like, I don't know.
Corner. Yeah, good pass.
Let me just say your X. If you just say X, I got you quick.
I got you. Here's all the balls going through my body. Pause.
That boy's on.
My fault.
Demon time. Cut B. Oh, he's in there. You gotta kind of sell it a little bit. If you're trying to shoot.
I RBLB'd that or else I would have hit the corner three.
Pass.
Good shot.
Slightly early. That's tough.
Just throwing Stevie's left and right. He said, nah, I'm gonna dunk on all three of them. I want some, and we'll want some. You want to get in the spotlight too?
No. I can't wait till I get my limitless takeoff. Then y'all really gonna see this build. These small contacts and big contacts can do.
Got him.
That's y'all.
Dang, bro. That thing took me off.
I can't see the mid-range jumper. I got all the mid-range jumpers.
Stay ready, X. He's playing off of you a lot.
Yeah, I got you. Ah. Hey, no.
Cut straight through, why? Lord.
My bad.
How tall is that big man?
I don't know, I think he's 7. I didn't see. Oh, he actually wanted that more than you. Look at that. He's like waiting. He knows he's already in.
Yeah, he has to be 7 foot. Cubby. RBA.
Oh, we really still in the fourth quarter. I already have 4 steals.
That's just kind of crazy.
DT.
All right, enough said. I just lost my double takeover.
I don't know what else I could do.
I should have jumped.
That was good defense, but they should not be making that. I'm not gonna lie.
Hey. Oh shit.
What?
You got it. Hey. Three. That's on me, bro.
I didn't see the time, man, and I got the volume down. I thought we had a reset. That's my fault.
See if I can just get a steal with the 0.2 seconds. So I can have a steal. Oh.
You see that Bill has 99 steal?
Yeah.
That's crack.
I know.
You wait for me to pass half court, crowd. For that cut. As soon as I pass half court.
Again, I RBA'd it. Like, is Dwayne not RBA? Not RBA? Okay, this is kind of retarded. I literally pull up the icon, then I fucking press A, and it goes to him, dude. This makes no fucking sense.
The R word.
What R word did I say?
Cubby.
I can't say restarted. What did I say? Restarted.
No, it's R E T.
Special needs. Special needs. Mentally handicapped.
Oh, I said.
Thank you. Might be one of them.
I don't know, bro. I didn't.
Word. I'm surprised he's unfamiliar with.
Word retarded, bro. Come on, like, get your head out of your ass.
Could be.
Cry no get canceled. See, thought I was doing that. Nope. Thought I was gonna just get ripped. Oh, back out.
One more. Oh, I was trying to cut around.
Got with you, man. I thought you was gonna stay.
So good. We up.
That's it. Godly. Just took his arm off.
All right, let's keep this win up. Yeah, we got the lead, bro. Let's focus on what's in front of us, not everything else.
I agree with that, KG.
Dang, if I would have stayed there and tried again. Oh.
Oh my god, again. I think this game is broken.
Bro, next time if you can.
I think I don't bronze. Come back for the oop, LT. Nope. Damn.
Get him.
I try to block him, bro. On everything I love.
I didn't realize that he was gonna do that.
I did. Cut LT.
Not the midi, bro. Why is it making me shoot the midi?
I was watching the three ball, yo. Even though it's just more important to not let it go to three. That was literally spot on.
Yeah.
That's tough.
Switch my audio real quick. Just pull that shit. Okay. Good shot, boy.
Thanks, son.
Bro, what? It's not out of bounds.
Where was Foucault Preston? He's a demon. Got left corner? Oh, good. Oh. Oh, that's supposed to be green. Hey, 2K. Now 2K. Now you know that's not 7% contested.
Oh my lord.
I don't got limitless range. I got the wrong badge on. I got to change my takeover. So I don't got limitless range badge on.
Fia, fia.
Good job, KG.
Thanks, buddy. I'm gonna put on play take after this. Fuck that. What's the best play take, y'all think? Never
team
used
ratings.
It. Team ratings?
Gives a plus 8 in every stat.
Oh, team word. Could be. Sweet.
A1? Question mark? Steel? Question mark? Defense does not exist in this game.
Cut.
I'm done.
As a
just stop shooting.
Now if you're wide open like that, you definitely gotta shoot that. The worst what?
Screen, bro. Them things were not doing anything. Wow, they just ran right around.
Especially screening you with no brick wall on.
Like, they were so bad, I didn't even touch them.
Hey?
Maybe. I didn't think I could.
Agent threes? What you got?
Nah, I mean like shooting fades on this build because I have this fade on my other build, but I have agent three on the other build, so I know the timing for it.
Yeah, somebody said that you don't need it, but
you don't need it, but it helps to have it.
Yeah, you gotta be damn near right there on the line, like damn near shooting a two.
I'll be ace.
Hit up.
I'm gonna get my 3% of the six rewards.
So what badges you need, Blue?
Huh?
What badges are you looking for?
Hey, what do you mean?
Offense? Like, I'm trying to help you get badges.
Oh no, I don't really need badges. I just need to get my 3% of the because I have 55% 3-point.
I pressed RBA.
Below. Okay. I don't need any badges. I think I need 125 in the 400 max. Except for defense, then like two more defense.
But yeah, your build's almost done.
Mm-hmm.
Badge wise.
Yeah. I want to make this build a 99 though. This will be a really good 2s and 3s build.
I believe it. It's a real lock you got.
Yeah, I can get ball handle on this one too, so I'll be able to do it.
KG with a steal. Hey, I can't aim cup dude. Hey, you got it?
I tried, but I'm gonna lose my takeover again if I break a free throw.
You got an RBX when you see all the paint.
Big facts, real big facts. I didn't even do the up down on the stick, bro. I just thought I'd get an easy LeBron dunk. I didn't lose my take. It didn't go down all the way like last time.
Good ball.
Dang, I thought I had that.
Five-point game.
Yeah, I definitely need shooting badges, Dwayne. You didn't see me spotting up right there?
Nope, not at all.
Oh, good.
Where were you?
I was the first one down the court.
Imagine. You inbounded the ball. Could be.
I know. I was the first one to pop this one or two.
Stay ready, why? Chili feet to stop your feet. Back on A. And then cut for the oop. LT. I ain't think Cage is gonna be in the paint. Good shit. Oh.
Wow.
I thought you see you trying to shoot, KG. Now you in the paint.
I was just trying to incorporate myself in the offense because I'm literally neglected CM fan.
Well, how many points you got?
Yeah, but that's literally just like me just fucking hustling my shit. I'm getting fucking shit in, doing my thing. None of my takes are from anything other than just cuts that I literally cut.
You gotta think about it too, KG. We're scoring before you even get to half court.
Bro, ain't no way. I just got that. Just see that. Bro, it
that's
hit
second most points on the team.
While it was out of bounds, so it's our.
Tap icon A. Good shit. I cut B. Stay ready, X.
Good shit.
Imagine. That's game. Yo, being 6'3 is so ass.
I know.
Cut. Why? Mr. Hustler.
That's that 96 dunk.
I put on acrobat and post spin technician.
White move. I got the back of you. Stay ready, why? I thought you said you're shooting. Now you're capping. Okay.
Yeah, bro, you literally say get ready, why? So I literally haven't even caught the ball yet. I haven't set my feet yet. What kind of get ready is that? You tell me to get ready, and I already have the ball in my hand. So I'm just like, all right, I guess I'll keep going.
think it was a delay in the headset. That's why.
As the ball was coming. That means that you don't even give a
fuck slow down.
If I set my feet.
I didn't know how slow your build is. Your build's kind of slow, bro.
So, very. It has like
what's
a
your point,
speed.
Fam? Like, literally.
I have to wait. I have to really wait for you to go in front of me now.
You just said that I'm capped, that I'm a shooter, so clearly I gotta fucking literally
look, I'm
talk some shit to you guys right now. For real.
Good shot, bro.
See, you're trying to get your shooting badges. That's why I said that. You're dunking.
Yeah, like, I mean, like, if you pass to me, like, when my feet are not set, I might as well, like, fucking try to keep going, I guess, right? Like, what do you want from me?
Spot up a dash?
Yeah, like, I inbounded you the ball. I fucking ran up the court, and I already received it. I didn't even get a chance to.
I'm waiting for
you. Saying, like,
pick and pop.
Oh, okay, okay. That's a little different than spot up at the hash. I got you.
You have Limitless on?
No.
Okay.
Let's just get this game over with, because I'm tired of all the bullshit I keep hearing.
Cubby. Who else has a 90 something driving down?
Me.
Besides, who's me? What's your icon?
LT.
LT. Okay.
I'll
try to hit you.
Oh, I wasn't ready. I didn't know.
Very good.
Hmm. 5-point game. They come up before. They ready to be shoot.
I did.
Limitless. Got it. Oh,
dust.
Go straight to the paint, big. Why?
RBS. RBS. Pass.
Let's go. Good shot, bro.
Good one.
Let's go.
You get contact oops, LT?
Yeah.
Alright. Go left hash and a cut in.
Stay out here.
Damn.
Yeah, my dude's sagging like really hard.
Who's that?
RBX.
Okay. Get there, get there. Yo, somewhere else. One more. Fuck, I'm trying to hit you, RBX. It's directional. Shit, isn't
that? I know what you mean, trust me.
Be ready, X. Okay, he's ready, okay. This dude's gone.
Blow me now.
They like to bait the passes.
Hey.
Let's try to keep doing what we're doing. As long as we utilize every 24, if we keep the 6-point lead, we are here.
This is gonna stop there.
Defense.
Just steal knock off.
No, that is
all those game points that they got on me. I just wasn't.
Pray that he misses one.
I was in my debate mode, not on my basketball mode. You know what I'm saying? We took our asses to the office. We went on the court for a hot minute.
Yeah, let's lock in. This is
Yeah, they leave them.
Get ready for this cut. Right hash, post up right hash. Cut. Fuck. Oh, it's on me, man.
No, that's my fault.
Come on. Slowing this thing down. I'm holding it.
I'm going left hash. Good call. Maybe I'll hit these boys.
Mm-hmm.
You got it. What did I tell you, bro? Good shit. Good shit.
Let's bring home the gold.
Yep.
I got me and a cut.
Sold it.
Cut X. Damn.
Yeah, I'm guy, so I don't know if you.
I'll try to throw him a ooh.
Next
game, LT's the cut. I'm tripping.
I'll do it.
Oh, yeah, you know, it's pretty hard to play with you when you forget who I am all the time, Dane.
Bro, I ain't gonna lie, you play kind of different to this game. You didn't play like you usually do.
Nah, bro, it seems to me like you want, like, me, Blue, and Blue to literally, you know, get, like, you know, very little touches. And you and Cry are
I called an X, and I said X cut, and what he do? He didn't move.
As long as we win, I'm not worried about that.
Like, I never heard you really,
I don't
care,
bro, honestly.
Seeing that each other than, like, you know? Like, when something's available, like, I don't even see you saying it other than, like,
KG,
rushing, please.
You took more than me, bro. I took the least amount of shots and attempts on the team.
Yeah, but, like, you're doing your role. Like, if you were to be the main scorer on the team, bro, you wouldn't need to be surrounded by knockdown shooters.
And that's why I'm passing the ball.
You gave cutter passes to, like, for instance, if you were fucking Muggsy Bogues, you literally gave Vince Carter fucking 30 touches. That's what you just fucking did.
Was anybody else
right
on that team?
Yeah, so all the other players on the fucking Charlotte Hornets or on the Toronto Raptors were literally just sitting there watching Muggsy Bogues and Vince Carter hoop.
But did we win?
Go, little one.
I'm cool with dubs.
Here we go.
I can get
what do you
want to
do in that build, KG? You want to pick and roll?
I can do everything
dunk
on this build, dude. I can do it all.
I think it's just your speed. I gotta just wait for you to get in front of me. I got you next game. I'll make sure you get the most touches next game. How about that?
Well, that's the thing. I feel like when I was talking to you about it in that game, you did what a lot of
people. Wait, answer that first. Answer that first.
Feel like they enjoy playing with me. Like, there's some PGs that don't like playing with me, Dwayne. You know what I mean?
I said, next game, I'll make sure you get the most touches.
And if you feel like I have to show you how to play, that's tough. Because that means that you don't like playing with me.
We back out. I got a badge.
KG, I vouch for you all the time. You're one of the best knockdown shooters I know. When you play on this build, you like to slash a lot. I'm not used to you doing that. You know what I mean? That's what's throwing me off, like. I don't know what you're gonna do. Do you wanna oop? Do you wanna cut? You know what I mean? And it's hard for me to call cuts for you.
Well, here,
your build's kinda slow.
You know how we know about pie charts, right? Right?
You're going way back. Okay.
My iCod as Y was called 4 times that entire game. And 2 of the 4 times that my iCod was called, I wasn't even given the ball what it was called. Which means when I was incorporated into any offense, for the 4 times that it was incorporated vocally, orchestrated,
mm-hmm,
I didn't even touch the ball 2 of those times. You literally gave it to fucking Cryo as I cut.
Silver.
You know why that is, right?
It's Cryo.
You get the ball, like, no. Because your build is so slow. By the time I get to half court, you're still back at the free throw line.
Like, I can tell you right
and
now,
I'm not even,
bro,
holding
it's
speed.
Not that slow.
It's
on the inbound, yeah. Like, I can, I don't want the ball if I'm the last person up the court. For real, for real.
KG,
but there's times,
speed,
though, where I see that I'm incorporated, and it's like, it's crazy to me. I already told you how it is. Vince Carter and
so tell me, KG, tell me this now. Be honest with me, bro. Don't lie to me, okay? If I give you 20 touches this game, right? Cuts, pick and roll, pick and pop.
If it's there, up. It should be there. You know what I mean?
Do you think
it's not
do
like
you think
I
you're
want
gonna
more than blue? I don't want I'm more than asking. Fucking blue. I just would like it if it's divided. even you could get 20 points.
I'll take that as a no.
Fuck?
I'll take that as a no, KG. Because that's the second time I asked you and you didn't answer me. I'll take that as a no.
So if you give me 20 touches, Dwayne, right? You're trying to guarantee it like you can guarantee it. You're telling me
I can
right
guarantee,
now.
I guarantee if I give Cryo 20 touches, he's going
to
dunk with a 96
right?
driving dunk. Guaranteed.
Like,
he's a 99 driving dunk.
You can't literally play a team that literally is comp and say you're going to get me 20 touches no matter what. You can't say that. That's a false question and it's a trap. And it's
so
not good.
If we play bums, let's put it this way. If we play bums, I give you 20 touches. You're going to. We're gonna win the game.
I should be able to eat no matter what, because I mean it's 92 and under. But at the end of the day, if they see that I'm the go-to guy getting the rock, I'm not gonna get any open shots. I'm not gonna get any fucking. They're gonna close off the lane. They're gonna fucking guard me hard.
So
on
why
the
aren't
ball.
They doing that to Cryo?
But at the same time,
why didn't they stop Cryo,
three,
KG? If that's
like
true.
Like I said, there's bums, there's comp. Okay. If there's bums, 20 points, easy. You know, easy. Because I guarantee you, if I'm guarded
bro.
High on the hash. Or guarded high on the corner, you can call my cut, and I'll literally blow by him, and they'll probably not even be in a zone defense, so I'll easily get the ball put in there. So, but like I said, in comp, they'll probably be rocking a 2-3, and if I'm spotting up anywhere, chances are they
comp.
Have a big man. So, depends.
It's 92 and under, bro. There's very few comp in 92 and under.
We're the comp.
You know what I mean? We're the comp. You see what I'm saying? So you should be able to guarantee me at least 10 out of 20. At least 20 points per game if I give you 20 touches. You
I thought
I mean?
You did a phenomenal job at point guards.
Man, I appreciate it, bro.
I agree.
It means a lot
great
to me.
Defense.
Yeah, because like when you take what I'm saying as I want more touches, what I'm saying is I seen a 2-year bond on the court that you could easily have incorporated blue. I'm not even going to say me, bro. For instance, blue... Right?
Blue just said I did a phenomenal job.
Is accustomed to 40 points a game.
No,
he
no,
literally
no,
just got 10.
Bo said that.
Oh, Bo said that. My bad.
Blue
knows.
Is accustomed
knows.
To 40 points a game. Even though he's not on his 99 three ball, he is definitely a goated shooter. That is a truth. So I don't even talk for myself when I say Muggsy, Bo's, and Vince
Blue
Curry
has a 63 driving dunk. I wish I knew that. Okay, so Blue, I need you at the hash then. You'll never be corner. Because... That's the issue with that part. Cryo, you play in Blue's position, taking right corner.
Okay.
Right? So Blue, your left hash, and Cryo, your right corner.
And I'll take left corner. Go. I got 96 driving dunk.
Here, let me just get right yep. hash because I'm left.
I got
97. On top of offense.
That's cool.
If I want to keep 92 and under, I can't upgrade this build anymore, though.
So blue right hash, and the slash is in the corner.
Okay.
Right? KG, me and you run pick and pop, pick and roll. Shit like that, on the left wing. And that's
I'm
game.
Pretty sure that's the first thing we did. What was it? Were we playing yesterday like that?
Mm-hmm.
And you were like, this
yeah,
is
I'm with
your
it.
World. Remember you said that, Dwayne?
Like, yeah, you played 92 and under.
I spent the whole day building a team. I was the center with you. Was pick and rolling like crazy. I was getting 20 points and 20 rebounds every game we played. We were winning. Up until you went
let's,
on Xbox 360. Oh, sorry, Xbox
current
gen. Regular gen. Yeah, I meant to say that.
Yeah. So let's get back to the dubs then. I'm
yeah,
with
let's
it.
Get back to it. We don't have much time left. What, one more hour? 2 more hours?
Yep, 2 more hours. That's it.
Let's jump in.
I don't know if I'm gonna be playing 92 and under this for the next 2 hours.
Why not?
Cause I have to get sleep tonight, Suede. And
okay.
Before I go to sleep, I want to play comp.
You gonna play pro-am?
Yes.
What's good
yes.
talk?
We can do that.
It's good
the last
talk.
Half an hour, we can do that.
Your what?
We got 1 hour then.
Banned on what?
No, I'm talking about like
right now, Sweet.
You were banned?
Get the team together.
Alright, bet.
Were you just banned today or something?
Give me 1 second, Sweet.
Yep.
Oh. I watched the videos you sent.
Well, Dwayne, it sounds to me like when you went on current gen, you know what I mean?
You didn't
like
even
I'm not
tell
gonna get a chance
that.
To reunite with that because it looks like Cryo wants you all to himself.
I'm literally looking at our chat. Talk,
he's not going on current gen. We're going to pro in the next gen.
You talk,
yeah,
pro
in the next gen. It's just like the same
I'm on my
thing,
lock,
like,
so
you're pretty much
top.
Cooling out, you know what I mean?
I've been begging you to play in the pro in with
me.
Gotta,
KG, we got
two seasons. You told me no.
No, we're playing
right. I play pro-am. We had a 2K league game like 3 weeks ago.
You just put words in my mouth, Dwayne. I'm pretty sure your boys Nova and Cryo don't like me.
They like you,
the
bro.
Last
you
time
just,
that I was in Nova's party
you just gotta
chat,
go crazy.
Or Cryo.
Remember I told you?
Chat, I listened to them, and guess what, Dwayne? They took notes.
Hey, me and Talk will be up top.
Mental notes.
When Talk Cryo see you
talking slash too. So,
when Cryo see people attacking the paint like that, KG, nice. And they're scoring.
I never said no to being on their Fugazi team, bro, but you're cool. Fuck the fucking Story Clan. Story up, bud. That's what Canadians say. They say story up, bud. That's what they say. Fuck the Story Clan. Bunch of people saying don't say retard. You get all fucked up. Fugazi flamboyant at head ass. Get his ass in here and I'll tell the whole Nova Clan, how fucking Fugazi they make me feel. Just for telling me I couldn't be part of their team. And you trying to say I can't. You're trying to say I said I wasn't going to come play when they're on some Fugazi shit.
His name matching, bro. Good shit he talk.
I'm going to add you as a favorite.
I'm straight, bro.
Talk,
I ain't
yo,
tripping.
That's the type of shit I like to hear, bro. I don't necessarily like a hype man because I don't want you to ever fucking get in trouble yourself. But someone that actually helps me understand what's right makes sense. You know what I'm saying? I just favored you, he talked. That's some respectful shit right there. No, but I actually have a heart. So here's the thing. For those types of people, right, because I have a heart, I already know that the only reason that they're doing what they're doing is because they want to be normal. They don't feel normal, but they want to feel to the most normal extent that they can. So because of that, they want to be accepted by who they feel is normal. Whoever they're surrounded by, they're a product of their environment. If they're surrounded by people who say to them every day, 24 hours a day, yo, you're a fag. Yo, you're a fucking gay boy. And they live that life for fucking 20 years. Then chances are they might just think they're fucking gay. They might just fucking incorporate gay ass things in their life. They might literally start becoming a faggot.
He thought, was he ready for that? Look at that.
Bro, where did that even come
You caught him
from,
off
bro.
Guard.
What is going on, bro?
I don't know.
Talking
people
about
playing pro
clans of gay people, bro. Like, what is going on? Talk, I've sent you 400,000 invites.
Yeah, he spammed you.
Uh-oh, you had an Xbox Live? Yeah, I had to buy that, like last week.
Hey man, I feel like people could smash, have sex with whoever they want to have sex with, as long as they're above age, you know what I mean? In the same species, and you know what I mean? What they do is what they do. I ain't fucking them, so, you know. To each his own. But yeah.
They're all in.
We need you in here. He talked. What build you got, bro?
He's a lot same build as me, but can actually dunk.
92 driving dunk. He talk. What's your driving dunk? Ooh, 75. Oh no, that's not you. 86. That's all right. 6'7".
Can I ask what we're doing? Are we still rocking 92 and under, getting games yeah. or not?
Oh wait, he's talking 97. I forgot about that.
So we got a squad.
Shoot. Well, talk's build is in a 92 under. I forgot.